There is oftentimes criticism of mass evangelism, Billy Graham's crusades, criticism of the harvest crusades, declaring that so many people go forward, but not all of them remain. Many of them have an emotional moment in which they respond and go forward, but so many then never follow through. I think that Jesus is basically pointing that out in this parable. You see, there are four types of soil upon which the seed fell. Only one in four really brought forth fruit.